Nick, a lot different season opener for you this year. Just talk about what you saw out there today.
Last year, going into it, I knew I was going to have two series, and David was going to have two series, and we were going to see who was going to play after that. So, the first two series, I think I was just overthinking. I was tense. So I was like, hey, I got to do well, kind of thing. And this season going into it, it was more than your starter. Go out, lead your team, go play as well as you can. Just go get a W for everybody, and just build on it for next week.
What did you think of the offense today? It seemed like at times you guys were clicking pretty good.
I think at times, we were moving the ball very well, very efficiently, and other times we were a little inefficient. I got to be a more accurate passer. We just got small things we got to tweak. That's the first game. We got 11 more at least. So.
What kind of confidence you guys have now after a win like this, even if it isn't against an FCS team, just what does it do for you guys going forward?
Start the season off with a win. It's always great. Compared to last season, it was a big deflator, big letdown. This season, we get a big defensive game. Had like 10 yards on offense for the other team. It was huge, just a big confidence builder, big thing to work on. Go in the film room, see what we need to fix, and just be better next week.
What do you think?